you know, I read your last book, the latest book, The Last Prejudice, and one of the things that struck me about it was that, you know, one, yeah, it was an erotic novel, but it was really a great character study. I enjoyed learning about the way big women think, in a sense. It in fact, it was, you know, pretty remarkable that you were able to write from their perspective. You know, how did you bring that together? What?
I'm not sure if I so much as wrote from their perspective, Troy, as a man's perspective on how they see the bigger woman. Maybe more like how we'd like to see them. You know, I think that's more what I was reaching for, because who knows but them how they feel or about any given situation. I mean, I can put them in my place, and I'm sure that they would want me to, you know, put myself in theirs.
Interesting. All right. So, what kind of feedback are you getting from women?
All sizes. No, women of all sizes love the book, because I think that everyone with the body issues, and all women, and I won't say all women, but a lot of women have body issues, be they skinny or fat or short or tall or that one leg with a kickstand, it doesn't really matter. Every woman has issues with her body.
Sure.
And I think this one perspective of it, you know, a lot of women can identify with it. And the feedback has been incredible. People are saying that, you know, that I must have talked to a lot of big women in order to get my ideas. And the truth is that I just talked to a lot of women, period, about what they thought. And that's what gave me the ideas for the book.
Because you bring people into a lot of different situations. You introduced me, for example, to the world of, what do you call it, dominatrixes?
Right.
And,
S&M.
S&M. Now, is that personal experience? Is that imagination, combination?
It's actually a combination of a few experiences that I've had, and that some other people that are into that kind of lifestyle told me about. And I just came up with this story after listening to them a few times and incorporating my experiences into it. I said, you know, it's time to tell that side of the story that I told. This is the book that I think everyone's going to be talking about this year, The Last Prejudice. It's basically about three women who have body issues. Two of them do not like the way that they look, and one of them loves the way that they look. But at the end, like we all have to do at some point, everyone comes to terms with what they really are, and realizing that you got to find happiness where you can.
Sure. You know, you're contributing to the Harlem Renaissance, man.
Oh, thank
and
you.
I'm glad to be part of your world for a minute.
Thanks a lot, Troy. Thank you.